Hi guys, welcome to Life is Precious. Subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon and never miss another update. Hello guys, welcome to my channel Life is Precious, and today we'll be doing a video on what's in my diaper bag. Anyway, pata nahi maine aise kyun bola, I don't know. Mujhe khud hi aisi aa rahi hai. Okay, anyway. It's not my diaper bag, it's my son's diaper bag. So today we'll be doing what a mother should carry in a diaper bag. So since I was a new mother, I didn't know anything, so I wanted to be safe in case anything happens, and I also learned with a lot of mistakes. Sometimes I would carry less things, so mujhe zyada ki zarurat padti thi. If I would carry zyada things, then mujhe kam ki zarurat padti thi. So I'll be doing two videos. One will be what's in my diaper bag in the winters, and one will be what's in my diaper bag in the summers. Okay, now first we'll be doing winter bag. वैसे winter खत्म हो गया तो pointless है, फिर भी कर लेते हैं, because मेरे सामने पड़ा हुआ. The first and the foremost things that you would need when you go out is diapers. उल्टा पकड़ा है. Diapers. Very, very, very important. Not important because it's not necessary ki your baby will pee or poop, but there is a great possibility because they don't have a timing as of now. So, aisa ho sakta hai ki they might just go for a wee or they might just poop. So you will need an extra diaper. So main cheez, sabse pehle cheez to diaper. Okay. न्यूबॉर्न का होगा तो देर इज़ एक्टिव बेबी न्यूबॉर्न, देन बड़ों का होगा तो डिफरेंट, मीडियम होगा तो दिस वन. सो डाइपर्स, आई डोंट कैरी द होल थिंग ऑब्वियसली, इतना बड़ा बैग में क्या कैरी करेंगे. आई ऑलवेज हैव 3-4 विद मी एंड आई कीप चेंजिंग देम आफ्टर फ्यू डेज. मतलब जो बैग में होते हैं आई यूज देम एंड देन आई कीप चेंजिंग देम. देन if you have a diaper, you will always need a changing pad, because wherever you go, it's not necessary ki aapke paas wahan pe change karne ke liye koi station hoga, ya kisi ke ghar mein suppose aap jaate ho, if you go to a restaurant, wherever restaurant mein agar aap jaate ho to wahan ke washrooms mein you don't want to lay your baby on that. Aur agar aap I generally agar main restaurants agar jaati hu to I don't go to their washrooms, I go to my car. Because I have everything in the diaper bag, so I go there and change the baby. But if you go to somebody's house, obviously you don't want to, you know, dirty their bed sheet or something like that. Not that it's going to get dirty, but then there are chances, na? Your baby, while changing, your baby can make pee-pee, matlab susu. So that's why you need a changing pad. So I have this. It's a quick dry sheet. On one side, it is this thing where you can dry, and on one side it's this. So this I always have a quick dry sheet with me, because even if he makes pee pee on this, so means susu on this, so apne aap hi dry ho jata hai, so I don't have to carry a geela kapda home. Okay, so this is quite helpful. So I carry this and I lay him down on this and I change him. When I change him, normally earlier I used to use wipes for him, but then wipes say what used to happen was wipes are normally, they are on the driest side. I don't know why, I feel they are on the driest side. So what I do, I just take 3-4 nappies, because I never use nappies, jisko hindi mein langot bolte hain aur baki log pata nahi kaisa bolte hain, so that I used to carry. I do carry, okay, something like this. I never use this on my baby. So I carry this, and I carry water with me. I definitely carry water with me. So what I do, I just wet these up and I wipe the baby nicely, and then I carry a poly bag with me. In one, I keep all these wet things, whatever, and in the other, I keep the diaper, because you don't want to go to somebody's house and then, you know, put a dirty diaper in their bin. You just want to I just take it, I put it in a poly bag and I wrap it, or I throw it in their dustbin if they are comfortable with it, or I put it in my car down, or in the, what do you call it, dikki ko kya bolte hai, main bhul gayi. So I just put it in the, whatever, boot of the car, and I just keep it there. It doesn't smell, because nowadays you get these fragrance wala poly bags as well, so they don't smell, so they don't bring the smell out. So since we were talking about changing diapers, then nappies, this normally people tend to say, oh, use wipes and this and that. See, I'm not here to, my baby's safety and my baby's bum is very important. He should not get any kind of rash, so I'm not using anything which can give him rash, excessive use of anything. So these are very soft and water low or kaam ho jata hai. I have hand soap as well, so that helps me out. Then after you're done with wiping your baby's bum and all, I always have this with me. Not necessarily this one, I have lot of other ones as well. This is Patanjali. Focus, not focusing. Anyways, this is Patanjali's, then I have Johnson Baby, then I have, I don't know, lot of them. So I keep at least 2 or 3, because sometimes what happens in a hurry, you want to just, you want to take out any one and use them. You don't want to look for one, because the diaper bag is huge. And I have 3-4 diaper bags, I don't use one. And they're always ready. They're always ready, because it depends. Like if I'm going to the market, I have a different diaper bag which I can carry. If I'm going in the car, I have a different diaper bag. And if me and my husband are going together, then we have a different diaper bag, which is like a backpack, so that if I am holding the baby, he can also carry it. Obviously, he wouldn't want to hold something like this or something like this. So we have a backpack as well. I'll put the picture of all the diaper bags. So like I told you, I have 3-4 creams. So I wouldn't want to, you know, keep in a hurry, because the baby will turn and twist and cry and everything. So you don't want to look for creams. So I always have 2-3 of these. Then I don't use powder for the baby, because they say that the baby can catch asthma or something like that. But in case anybody wants, I always have one with me in case. But I don't use powder at all. It's not recommended by me. So I always have this bag. Then changing is done, cream is done, diapers are done, powder is done, I don't use though, nappy is done, water is done, in case you want to change, so you should always have this. Then winter time, I always carried a thoda sa mota wala jacket. Okay, this is like on the fluffy side, so I always carried this. I always carried thoda mota wala pants. See? I always carried this, because you never know when your baby can feel really cold or can feel very hot or whatever it is. You have to carry these things with you winters mein. Because what happens is, in winters, achanak se it becomes foggy, or if you're in somebody's house, obviously they have heaters and all on, or they have blowers on, so your baby wants to take off all the jackets, and when you go out, it's cold. So I carry one like this. I mean, this is not a pair, I'm just showing you. And one I would carry a light one, whatever he would be wearing. Okay, now what happens is, your baby can, if he goes for a poop, he might just dirty all his clothes. Might. So I always carry something like this to put inside. This is winters I'm showing you, okay? And I always have a banyan. I always have a t-shirt. And then another t-shirt. Or maybe something like this, a onesie type thing. maybe something like this. I always have this with me, and not one, I have 2-3. See, my diaper bag is huge. You never know which one you want, so you must always have extra clothes. Then I take that quick dry pad, and suppose I feel that goes dirty, or if you're not in a very very hi-fi kind of a place, or if you're in somebody's house, you can also carry extra ones like this, like these clothes. If even if they get dirty and you have to throw them, it's okay. Lot of things put in my diaper bag. Then I always have these hankies with me. I always have caps with me. I always have a rubber band with me. Suppose I've opened my hair and gone somewhere and my baby is uncomfortable, I can't just roam around with that hair like this. I have to tie it up. So I have a rubber band with me. I'm just looking for if anything I've forgotten. See, I told you I have these hankies. My baby doesn't spit up much because I always gave him, I fed him myself, so these hankies always are, these are like washcloth, soft, yeah, if you want to wipe the face and all. And then, a must, because they get bored very fast, I have at least 4 or 5. I keep all this in my diaper bag, all this. And I also carry this. This is a baby carrier. So suppose I go somewhere and I have to carry him, I have a baby carrier. And then, see, I never gave my baby formula till he was, I don't know, 9 months. I've just started giving it to him past month. But still, if people give their baby formula milk, they should always carry a flask with warm water, so that in case they have to make it, and they should always carry their formula milk feed and the bottle. I don't know, the bottle will be here somewhere. And the bottle, always carry. And I also carry a teether sometimes, like if I always carry the feeder, sometimes if they want. Okay, and I always carry a blanket. This is a thin one, but I carry a fat one as well. This one has a cap with it, so wrap up and swaddle. And I carry a small pillow in case the baby wants to sleep or something. When you go to somebody's house, you can't expect they have baby things unless they have babies. But still, even if they have babies, you want to carry your own stuff with you. So that's it for the diaper bag for the winter. And then we will roll into the summer in the next video. Okay? Like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. YouTube is supporting me also. I'm happy that you people are loving me. I have now 100 subscribers. Thank you so much to everybody. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel and let us grow. And bas, that's it. Videos become long as usual. But then diaper bag is diaper bag. Everything is important. So that's it for today. And then next video tomorrow. Bye bye.